We have a tragic update on a missing Washington County woman. Search teams found the body of 52-year-old Glenda Gail Taylor Summerfield this morning just before 9. They found Summerfield on her property, dead of what appears to be a self-inflicted gunshot wound. Her body was taken to Montgomery County for an autopsy.